Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will show the 2.31 BIOS settings for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. The 2.31 BIOS version fixes these issues. Provides latest Intel microcode version 0x2D for Sandy Bridge processors. Adds a new BIOS setup policy to allow the power on password prompt when Wake on LAN is enabled. Note, this new setting will be enabled by default, and will prompt for the power on password during a Wake on LAN event. Note, due to security changes, after loading this BIOS, older versions cannot be installed. If you are interested about the BIOS settings for this PC, then please continue to watch this video. From this slideshow you can make a picture what settings you could change for better performance. The most important settings are, BIOS update utility, boot configuration, boot option priority, SATA configuration, hardware testing tools, graphics configuration, and so on. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.